front of the trees.
In front of the trees, yeah. In front of the trees.
Can you get to dial in a bit?
Yeah. Okay, yep. You sit right in front of his...
Right in front of the trees, in the shade.
Yeah, I see him.
James, well done.
Thank you.
You've got a very nice wildebeest here.
Beautiful.
It was
beautiful.
A tough hunt. You want to tell us what happened?
Absolutely. So last evening about this time, we saw this down the end of the field, about a couple hundred yards. And I thought, well, just shoot a little low because I usually aim high. I got a little low and we let it go lay down for the night, came back, looked for it, and he gave us a good chase all day long.
Yeah. Well done, you eventually caught it.
Absolutely.
Put it down, it was a tough animal, but I think it was a nice hunt.
Tough well and wonderful, wonderful time, beautiful, beautiful animal.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right. Now I'm back at you, AJ.
She's already started college.
Oh, so it is.
Anyway, yeah, she started 3 or 2 months ago. Almost 2 months ago now. So it's June 19th. And she's home. She just got home yesterday. They have 2 weeks off, 3 weeks off, 3 weeks off. And we got to take her back there. As soon as we get home, the next week after AJ's helping my wife take her back up to school, and then he leaves 2 weeks after that.
Where is she going to school?
At